after that pathetic, stupid, goddamn glitch, which shouldn't have happened in the first place, let's continue, shall we? That was the stupidest thing ever. I can't believe that happened. That has never happened to me before. Just kill them. Kill them. Kill them. Just kill them all, please. Just kill them all. Okay, it doesn't look like it's happening again, at least not yet. Just kill them, please, hurry up. What? What? Christ, how many enemies are there? Actually, you do that. You stop using that thing, and you just try and kill as many as you can with your most powerful attack. You use that, and you use that still. You just keep freezing them. Oh crap, they're actually doing damage. This is bad. You just do this. Screw it. Even if you're not a very good mage, just do that. Well, you're actually doing damage? Come on! How many of them are there? This is ridiculous. Please just use this. You can only get one more use out of it, but do it anyway. They ever stop coming? And Dry just died. That is terrible. Oh my god, this is bad. This is bad. Summon minions. Summon him. K. can't use any of that. Can you use? You have no special abilities. Attack then. At least one of them is still enthralled. Until you killed it. Oh, come on! This is ridiculous. Ugh. Finally beat them. Oh, come on. This is ridiculous. You know what? I'll be back as soon as I beat him. Well, it took me forever, but I finally did it. Yes, yes, you lost. Go away, bitch. I don't like you. No problem. Yeah, I guess that's kind of symbolic, isn't it? At the bar. That's... Why don't you just make a new... You don't have a backup hideout? What kind of resistance are you running? You know what? I don't care anymore. Go away. Ugh, I don't want to fight you. I'll return when I get to the bar. Alright, now that we've saved Maki... Yes, yes, you're welcome. I'm awesome. Yes, worship me. Yes, we're here. No problem. So, can we go save it then? Interesting fact that I forgot to mention earlier, all these people that are kidnapped that are named Maki, your next door neighbor is also named Maki, and that is who Toshiki is looking for because she's his girlfriend. I completely forgot to mention that earlier, I think. But now you know. Ah, you know where Ozawa is. Let's go stop the guys, right? Come on. Wait, what? Yeah, I know, I'm going with you. Right? Right? Those bastards just ditched us. Those bastards. Well, no problem, guys, for all the times I've helped you. Just don't worry about that. It's not important. Forget about it. No problem. Thanks for ditching me. You guys suck. Asshats. You know what? I guess we'll go stop Thorman first. Or maybe Goto, I don't know. Welcome back, guys, to more of this. Now, this is Goto's base. I usually end up going up in here first, contrary to what I said about going after Thorman. Ow. We don't want to take the elevator yet. This is where I really start to notice the game's insane encounter rate. As you'll be see later, that guy is, like, head over heels for Goto or something. Oh, I might as well introduce this now. Maki has something called nerve bullets, which is short for guns are now useful. Very useful. Melee weapons are near obsolete for pretty much most things. The guns are insanely good. Going down. Okay, sure. Hope we find something down here. Oh, yes we did. It was empty. That's horseshit. Nobody's here. That's weird. Are all these just empty cages for no reason? Why are these all empty? Oh, there's someone. Yes, I'll free her. Ah, these are all the girls that were named Maki. That makes sense. Some soldier. No one. Another girl named Maki. We'll free you too. Well, see, I told him he should have come with us. He shouldn't have ditched me like that. If he hadn't ditched me, maybe he wouldn't have gotten chased off. Another girl named Maki. You can't just kidnap everyone that has the same name. That's just retarded. You're not gonna find who you're... Oh, wait. This is an elevator. No, thank you. You're never gonna find who you're looking for that way. Screw you. Nerve bullets are a near insta-kill in most battles. Interesting fact, this game has a retarded encounter rate. Oh hey, look, another one. Wait, maybe we can talk to you. Okay. Okay, now as you'll notice, this is a human. But we're still able to talk to him. And yes, they can join you. And yes, you can fuse them with demons. It is possible. Oh no. Oh hell no. Oh shit. This is bad. Maybe this will heal it? No, that did nothing. That only heals me. Okay, I need to get out of here. Actually, I'll just cut this out and come back at this point. I find just summoning myself of a party is a better option, because at least we can explore this way and we still have a decent source of healing. Plus, you know, it means I don't have to make an entire return trip back to the chapel so I can get this status removed from her. And lets us end fights a lot more effectively, even though it is taking up my magnetite really quickly, which is, I find annoying. I'm really gonna have to hoard that magnetite later. Alright, so... Ooh, another one of you. So, gotta find all the trip. Nothing over here. Might just need to go up to the next floor. I think I might have cleared this place out already. Nope. There are some soldiers, though. And some imps. Wonderful. And no treasure. This is such an eventful dungeon. Go away. Are you serious? Thank you, Maki, for being so overpowered with that goddamn gun. Stupid encounter rate is stupid. Oh, hey, I got a level. Put a point into speed, since I'm probably going to be using guns later too. And this floor sucks. Good to know I wasn't wasting my time here. God damn it. I already have some of you. Wait, what am I doing? No, I don't want to go that way.